it's I believe Thursday morning. I just filled up with gas here at Moab, fixed to go up to Denny's and get a little breakfast. Had a wonderful night's stay at Marcy's house in Moab. She advertises on ADV Rider forum that she's got a spare bedroom and or a guest room at her house. It's right off the main street. It was really nice. Had a beautiful, wonderful night's rest last night. Bed was great. We walked downtown, had supper at a little Mexican restaurant. She's very knowledgeable about the area and a real sweet lady. So if you ever get through Moab, look her up. Her thread's on ADV Rider. Don't forget, I forget what the title is, but you can find it. Anyway, I'm going to head on out. I'm heading up to Canyon Lands and Arches National Park, get my passbook stamped. I'm not going to go into the parks, actually, because they've been there, done that, and there's lots of tourists. So I'll get my stamps and just head on up. I'm going to go up, probably have lunch in Green River. That little restaurant called Tamarisk Restaurant is very good. And then I'm going to go down I-70 for a little bit, turn south on 24, and head down to Capitol Reef National Park. I'll talk to you later. National Park. I'm gonna pull in here and get me some more stickers. I've been through the park before. There's a big long line to get in, so I'm going to get my sticker and head on down to Canyonlands. See you later. Have park stamps?
I think they have some sort of state park stamp, yeah.
Yeah, that's sure from my passbook.
Yeah, I think they, you know, I mean, it's not going to, in your national parks passport book, you know, I mean, it doesn't have a special spot for that, the
right.
State parks or anything.
Sure.
But yeah, you can stamp it. Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, why not?
All right,
so.
I'll head on in. Appreciate
yeah,
y'all doing this.
Day, so.
I've been here many times, but I'm just doing my park tour this time.
Oh, there you go. Yeah,
all right, Tyler.
50th anniversary today, so.
Perfect.
That's why we're doing that.
All right, see you later. Still here at the Tamarisk restaurant, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a great cup of coffee. Now it's about 11:15 in the morning on Thursday. Yeah, Thursday, September 11th, 2014. And what a pretty cool idea. A bunch of napkins, nice forks and spoons in a container. You can grab what you want. It's very nice. And they've got a special, and I believe I'm going to have the broccoli fettuccine Alfredo. Life is good. I'll pan around. I got a nice booth, and there's my motorcycle. Life is good. Look at this. I am on Highway 24 southbound from I-70, and I'm heading down there towards Hanksville. I pulled off at a little entrance to a ranch here or something. This is a beautiful road. I'm running along about 55 mile an hour enjoying things, and I'm being passed by cars with out-of-state license plates. Through this area again, so why don't they just slow down and enjoy this beautiful, wide open, vast area? Maybe I'm just an old fart, and I'm slowing down a little bit. Well, I made it down here to Capitol Reef National Park, and I found a great little place to stay tonight. It's a little rustic, but it's going to be really nice. I'm going to get unpacked, get all settled in, and I'm going to go down to the creek and take a nude bath. See you later. I'm at the top of some pass on Highway 12 in Utah. I am southbound towards Escalante. It's been beautiful. I came through Capitol Reef a little bit ago, and elevation here is about 8,000 some odd feet. It is really, really nice. Pretty cool. Temperatures dropped about 15 degrees from when I was in Canyonlands. So life is good. I'm going to turn the camera around and shoot a little panorama for you. Thank you. Highway 12. I just crossed over, came through the Escalante National Grand Staircase National Monument. It is really, really cool. Part of the road runs right along the top of this ridge, and there's sheer cliffs right on each side of the road. It was really cool. I shot some video. I hope it turns out okay with that. I'm gonna head down to, I think the town's called Hittyville, about 30 miles from here, spend the night, find a motel, and tomorrow I'm going to go to Bryce Canyon and Zion National Parks, get my stamps, see some things I've never seen before. And by the way, I think I look really cool with my hat backwards. Now I'm going to get a tattoo.